don't care enough about you to even do that, to talk about you. That's not what I'm here for. I'm here for Jen. That's what
I'm here
for.
But you not see? You say it's about Jen, but then you make it about me.
Gentlemen, we made it to New Zealand. We're in Auckland. Let's have a great week.
I've been itching to see Jen. Best case scenario, Jen makes an appearance somehow, some way. Worst case scenario, I have to look at Devin all day. Don't have any respect for Devin. In the real world, we would not be friends. But I'm always gonna keep the main thing. Be my true, authentic self.
Do you want to come?
Absolutely.
Let's do it. What would you want to do on first date?
Well, see, I don't really consider this a first date for us, so.
When was our first date? The couch? I don't like how much joy you're getting out of me being freaked out.
Come on now, you know I got you.
Do you?
Yeah. So you don't have to jump, but you can walk around the tower and just enjoy the view.
A walk sounds lovely.
No, we would like to jump.
Excuse me, this is a two-person decision. He made a decision for the both of us. He tells the waiter that we're jumping without even asking me how I'm feeling about it. I'm annoyed.
Cheers to conquering our fears.
I'm not jumping. But you can't convince me to jump.
I'll give you a little push.
I can't with you right now.
I love the heart racing, the adrenaline, I think, is one of the closest areas you can get to really feeling alive.
Holy cow, I didn't even look down.
I would rather be anywhere else in the world right now but here.
Come over here and give me a kiss.
I am literally terrified and Sam's not reading my emotions at all. I really do feel like I'm up here all by myself. This does not feel like a date right now. It feels like Sam just wants to lean off the building because he's an adrenaline junkie and he doesn't really care about me and how I'm feeling right now.
Don't do it. Seriously, don't. All right, don't do it.
That I'm gonna do the jump because I know that I have to do this for myself.
Okay, all right, here she comes. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh.
Oh,
yeah.
I jumped off of a building today.
Jen took a huge leap for me today, and I will make it back up to her tonight. That love that I want is wild. It's very passionate and intimate. You use those words, ferocious love.
Mm-hmm.
I know exactly what that means. I was engaged.
Okay.
And she was somebody that I definitely thought that I was going to spend forever with. That moment that I started to really feel and really know that I wasn't being chosen was such a gut punch. There is no road that I will not travel, no bridge I will not cross for the people that I really care about and really love.
This conversation with Sam is making me understand that the fears that I had about him aren't real. Like, he is someone who believes in love. He's been engaged before. Like, he understands what a marriage is really all about and what a true partnership is really all about. I feel like I was scared today, and after the night, I am falling for Sam.
The way that it's all going right now, it's tough to see anything else other than being that one person there at the end.
I have no idea how bad I want this.